Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are playing Everend this time. It's a game made by UW Stout Science. Last time we completed the first couple levels and learned a little bit more about what Everend is. We had to collect those three orbs then, and now we're going on to the next level. Teleport. So far, I'm really liking the background music and the art. Alright. What does this have to say? This is our city far below the ever-ending life. We accomplished great things here in the night. Oh, here's more. They call us from on high, the moon, the sky, our wings stretch out to be trapped down here. The healing light of Everend, it shines back in us all, and though the bright ones hunt us, the young one won't let us fall. I'm assuming we are the young one. Oh, I get it. It's filling in the story as we go forward. Excellent. Look at that. It wants us to go this way. Yay. Teleportation again. Loading screens. Okay. Oh, this is, there's more mushrooms here. Mushrooms and plants. What else can I do? Well, I need a key to open that. Behind the brambles. So we need to figure out how to get behind those brambles. Not sure how yet. Alright, make sure I'm not supposed to be going up anywhere. Okay. Hi. What do you do? You can light... You can light your torch at Brazier's with the square button. Oh, hi. I guess are what gives us fire now. Good for them, you know. We kind of need fire to get along our way here. Oh, good. More jumping puzzles. It's a square back here. So I'm guessing I need the, I'm gonna need the square. I made it back. Okay, good. Yay! I thought we were done for. I don't know how I made it back, but I did. I'm not gonna complain too much. No. There we go. Let's pick up the range. That was like level 3, I think we're on now. Yeah, I'm hoping these videos are gonna be, they should be nice and shorter. I don't think this game's too long. So we already read that one and that one. And this one just filled in. This one was about they wished to surpass the sun, brighter than her golden flame, but the bright ones were cast down. The hearts of fire they became. Yes. So this allows us to light torches. And toward the right now, only where we haven't gone. Perfect. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Cracking my knuckles. I love the scarf. Our scarf is a little adorable. This is blue and dark. I don't know about this darkness. I feel like something bad is gonna happen. Oh, jeez. That could have been us. That fell. Hi. Ah! I keep almost falling. I think I'm good at platforming. Oh, is it that way that we're supposed to go? I wonder how it's this way, though. I think that might be like a shortcut. I don't know. There's gotta be something down here, or they won't have it. See, yeah, there's a cube. Oh. What is this? I'm not sure what those do. I think I passed one of them up. About in the middle. Oh, I can actually walk up there. That means I can push that out a little bit more. Alright, let's see if this is enough. No! this to compensate. Keep going for it that way. Shoot. Well, we know we can make that jump and that jump. Just light it. Okay. Let's come up here then. Dang it, I stopped short. Come on. I'm not liking the flight method here. Okay, good. Alright. Yeah. Oh, God. I was on the rock. Ah. Okay. Yeah, I was on the rock. I don't know what happened there. Watching the shadow and drop. Watching the shadow and drop. Watching the shadow and drop. The shadow and good. Whew. Finally. Oh, I guess this is a weighted one. So this will go over here. It's half open. Where do we get the blue one from? Oh, do I bring the blue one in? Can I go up there? Yes, I can. Oh, good. Another story. We unlit have changed and belong down here no more. The darkness lay behind us. The sky now is our home. So they want to leave the, they want to leave here and go up out of the dungeon. Oh no. What do I do? Why can't I push it? Push it this way then. What is, there's nothing this way to push it. Yeah, this has to be the block we're looking for. So I gotta be able to push it this way. I knew I had to come down. And down again. Yep. So that way we can go this way with it. Perfect. Alright. Don't want to run into the other one. I don't know if that'll mess it up or anything. Excellent. Yay. I don't know what I'm rushing into. Hop down. I like the owl. Ow. Okay. I mean, that works, I guess. Hi, owls. Hi, owl statues. Oh, Okay, they come back. Good. And they're dead. Let me light the torch. Ah, dang it. I landed on it. I was there. Everybody saw that, right? I landed on the thing. Barely, but I made it. That's all that matters. Burn down the thorns. Or the brambles. Ah! What do you do? This way? Yep, armadillo guy's gone. He's gone. Yay. Whew. That was scary. Tried to kill us. Okay. And I'm the yellow bird. Let's go, yellow bird. Alright, so those guys trying to kill us now. They're mean armadillos. And now I think we are back. Yep, we're back here. I'm going to read the story one more time here. This is us sitting far below the ever-ending light. We accomplished great things here in the night. They call us from on high, the moon, the sky. Our wings stretch out to be trapped down here below. The healing light of Everend, it shines back in us all, and though the bright ones hunt us, the young one won't let us fall. They wished to surpass the sun, brighter than her golden flame, but the bright ones were cast down, the hearts of the fire they became. We unlit have changed, and belong down here no more. The dark and the flame behind us, the sky now is our home. Sounds like we're gonna be going to the sky. So I'm not quite sure what's gonna happen here. Uh-oh. Oh good. I guess we caused an earthquake. Thank you. so let's find out what happened. No journey without sacrifice. To escape our world of stone, the young one fought to buy our flight, but alone, there she atoned. Ah, good. I'm not sure, this might be the end of the game. Let's find out. Yeah, this might be the end of the game. It might have been a nice short game. Let's find out. It looks like we finally made it out of the out of a volcano mountain type thing. We're ascending out of the mountain. We can fly. Well, maybe not. Now we can only jump. And the owl. Why would you go back in? Oh. Hey. Aw. Leave the mark on the world. Oh, we can fly now. We're flying away. Wait. No. Another owl. There's more owls. Aww. And we left it behind. Why'd we leave it behind? Wow. It's really pretty. In memorial. Oh. No. It went too fast. Script Studio. I will let the credits play out and the music finish for respect of all those involved in the making of Everend. In the meantime, I do hope you guys have enjoyed, and at the same time, I'm currently in the middle of posting an exploration of No Man's Sky, so until I post any other art videos, continue watching No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky, I'm sorry. Where we're currently going through and we're on our way to a black hole right now. We're gonna figure out what black hole travel looks like. But thank you all for watching Everend. And you can download it at thatowlgame.com. Alright, and we will see you next time, hopefully in No Man's Sky, or I have Elder Scrolls Online that I've been doing. Or, if people really want, I can get back into Minecraft and start doing an FTB Let's Play again. But until then, I will see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye, everyone.